Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try again and vapor smooth our Benchy boat. This time we will try with methylene chloride instead. We tried vapor smoothing with acetone, but it just didn't do anything to the PLA at all. Methylene chloride is highly toxic, so try not to inhale or ingest it. Make sure you are in a well-ventilated area. We will not be using any heat in this experiment to help with the vapor smoothing. The process will be the same as using acetone for the vapor smoothing. So let's take some tape and start that process. Afterwards, put the string through the Benchy boat so we can hang it. Tape it to the cap like this. This is what it should look like. Next, we have to place a piece of paper towel onto the base of the mason jar and then pour the methylene chloride in. A little bit should be fine. Just soak up the paper towel. Now we close the cap and wait. People usually say around 5 minutes you should see it, but I'm just gonna leave it out for a couple hours, and then we'll see the results. Oh, it looks like my print fell off. Let's take it out. Let's see. The texture looks like it's the same as before, as when we did acetone. The PLA feels really rubbery and stretchy. But I did notice something differently than acetone is the infill lines are a lot more apparent now. It is actually a bit bulgy as well, it's bumpy on those parts. But the main point of this experiment is to smooth the surface, and it didn't achieve the results that we wanted. Well, there we have it. We tried vapor smoothing with methylene chloride and it doesn't work. What it does do is it makes the infill a lot more apparent and bumpy and also gives the rubbery texture like acetone, but it did not achieve the smoothing of the surface that we wanted. That's the end of the experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.